This is Tara at Bridging Apps, and I want to show you how you can set up your voicemail. You might feel like it would be a good thing to have a professional voicemail. So why do you need a custom voicemail? Well, having a custom voicemail helps you set a good first impression. When you receive a business call, having a voicemail message that is clearly stated and professional in tone is especially helpful to identify who you are to the caller, which could come in handy if you're waiting for a callback for a job or something else professional in nature. So I want to show you just how to do that, rather than just having the default greeting that your phone might come with. Now I'm using an iPhone, and I am using iOS version 13, so it might look a little bit different if you're using a different version or an earlier version. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go down to the phone icon, which I have in my bottom left-hand corner. It's the green square with the white phone icon in the middle. And I have the number 66 there because I have quite a few voicemails that either I haven't listened to or I haven't done anything with, unfortunately. Now, I can look at this, and at the top, I have two options, greeting and edit. So greeting is where I'm going to go first, and that is where in blue letters on the left-hand side. So I'm going to tap on the word greeting. Right now, it's a default greeting. So I can tap on custom, and now I'm going to tap on the word record. This is Tara, leave me a message. I'll press stop, and now I can listen to it. This is Tara, leave me a message. If I like it, I can click save. If I don't like it and I want to re-record it, I can just simply hit record again. And now you have a customized greeting. It's as easy as that.